and it was an exact predicament, because it's kind of like the end of the world and shit's going down and I don't know anything about it. It's really difficult because it depends on how you feel about the situation. I don't know if this is about you or about the other person, but I just say stay away from birthdays altogether.
The difference between a villain and an antagonist?
I'm the main antagonist of the movie. I'm the main antagonist of the manga. I'm the main antagonist of myself, bruh. I'm the main antagonist of my health, bruh. I'm the main antagonist of the whole world. I am the main antagonist of this whole world. I was the... I'm still a... I ate Apple Jacks and I almost threw up. I had a girlfriend and I almost grew up. I don't even know what a girlfriend is, bruh. I don't even know where the hell I live, bruh. I don't even know who the hell is here, bruh. I'm drooling on myself, I need a bib, bruh. All striped down like a zebra. I'm trying to stay balanced like a Libra. Now I'm living single like Khadijah. And I'm playing that part like Queen Latifah. Why these girls always trying to have my babies? Why they going egg hunting like it's Easter? I used to finger fuck a barista. I used to bar back, now I'm getting back from these bars. Doing photo shoots from dudes who's photo shooting these stars. And I'm still not living large. Gosh!
I'm the main antagonist of the movie. I am the main antagonist of the manga. I am the main antagonist of myself, bruh. I am the main antagonist of this health, bruh. I am the main antagonist of the whole world. I am the main antagonist of this whole world. I was the... I'm still a...
Doing ridiculous things, man. I need to stop, like, I'm on TikTok too much. Even took all my depression and replaced it with obsession. I bought a bunch of stocks so I can get out of recession. They think I'm Democrat because I'm black, good question. I'm not Republican either, motherfucker, I am ether. DM my old boss and said I fuck her when I see her. She just sent news, back then she used to make me clean up. I'm trying to build my green up just so I can build my team up. She left me on scene and now she's mad I haven't seen her. I got that beach body, now my body getting leaner. I got vaccinated, now my wallet got a fever. She hate me when I'm there and she hate me when I leave her. She says she don't miss us and I told her ask me neither.
Do you know the difference between a villain and an antagonist? If not, stay tuned.